Hello everyone, Taki here. This is an emulation performance video on the new Pocket Go 2 using a variety of SNES titles. Little disclaimer, I wasn't anticipating that this thing would be available for sale so soon, but there seems to be a pre-sale going on for way less than I thought this thing would retail for. I would personally wait for a full review before buying one, but the price is pretty compelling for what you get in this device, assuming that you don't already own a 350 model. You can find a link to that sale, along with timestamps for all of the games tested in this video, in the description box below.
Damn it.